In Executive Lounge. And he said yes.
Yeah.
He introduced the members of the band.
He also has a good credentials. You know, he's a grand champion for a solo singing category held in Claret School of Quezon City in 2018.
Are you only 12 years old?
I'm 20.
Oh, 20.
Wow. Really talented. And he'd undergone singing and acting workshops at the Philippine Educational Theater Association, or PETA. And he had undergone vocal training under Voices Company at Vinnie Saturno Music Training Center.
What's his full name again? Paolo, what's your full name?
Well, my artist name is Paolo Moonray.
Moonray. So it's the name of your band?
I'm actually with the with a different band. They're called JD PEREY. We're actually friends.
Ah, really? Okay. So Paolo Moonray.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a round of applause.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
We want to listen to you. Give him a big hand. Come on.
Yeah, come on. Let's hear it.
So here's a song sung by... Michael Bublé.
Birds flying high, how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Definitely,
thank you so much.
A star is born.
Yes.
You're only 22?
I'm 20.
20 years old, okay.
Young, 20 years
old. This guy's
old,
got a big future. He's got the looks, the voice, the timing, everything. And good band, a very tight band.
Could you introduce the band?
Yeah.
Yes, of course. So together with me is JD PEREY Band. So for guitars, we have JD PEREY, of course. And for bass, we have Darwin PEREY. So they're brothers. Mm-hmm. And for the keys, we have Kuya Vince. And for the drums, we have Aden.
Oh, okay.
Okay, one more.
One more.
Paolo, one
and
more.
Of course. Personally, my name is Paolo Moonray.
Yeah. Paolo Moonray. That's your real name?
Actually, no. It's my...
show name. Okay.
Yes.
Show name. So, Paolo, let's give him a big hand. Yeah.
JD PEREY band. Guitar, for guitar, we have JD PEREY. For bass, we have Darwin Perry. For keys, we have Quivin. And of course, for drums, we have Alvin. Thank you so much for having us here. Once again, my name is Paolo Moonray.
All right, Paolo. Thank you very much. Very good band.
Wow. Beautiful, beautiful. This guitarist is good.
Yeah, he's really good.
I like your distortion, man.
Very progressive.
Ganda, maganda.
Zoom.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The Paolo Moonray Band.
I feel like my hair has just grown an inch.
Yeah.
Except that music.
Pumahaba ang buhok mo pag pinapakinggan mo yun.
Kumukulit pa. All right, you know what? This is the Executive Lounge, and it has brought to you by RJ Productions Incorporated. And in production and cooperation with Ralph's Wines and Spirits, that brings you a new face and new exciting talents on the Executive Lounge.
Okay, let's talk about the sale.
Yep.
Huh? Don't forget, the RJ Guitar Center sale, 3 days. June 4, Friday, June 5, Saturday, and June 6, Sunday.
Yes.
Okay, can you hold this? She's a better background than I am. Okay, from so that's all 10 stores and including online, Lazada and Shopee. Okay, 12 noon, 10 a.m. to 12 noon, 20% off.
Yeah.
12:01 to 2 p.m., 30% off.
30%.
2 p.m. to 5 p.m., 40% off. Woo! So the discount goes. Now you better shop early because when supplies run out.
Oh, you're out.
You're out.
You're out of instruments.
Now 1 hour before closing, 50% off.
Wow.
So the same discounts apply to online, Shopee and Lazada. Now what's our hotline there?
The numbers are, if you're interested, call 0977-812-1186.
All right.
And you can log on. There's a website, www.rjguitarcenter.com.
Okay, so that's June 3rd, June 4th, and June 5th. The legendary birthday sale.
Yeah, so don't miss that.
Kung gusto niyo akong malugi, mag-shopping kayo dyan.
All right.
Now, okay naman, malugi, basta silang kumita.
As long as they're happy,
okay,
right?
Yeah,
especially in the pandemic. Yeah.
We've been doing this for more than 10 years. Every
it's a
birthday.
Long time, yeah.
Actually, this started when I was 20 years old. Now I'm 30. Are you ready?
You guys ready? All right, let's welcome our next performer, the Princess Sax.
Yes.
Very handsome and talented guy.
He was born with his saxophone.
In his mouth.
Ian Jacinto.
That was Jacinto.
The saxophone was his chupeta. Okay, go.
All right, thank you. Of course, the executive trio will accompany me on this song.